Well, now to breaking news. The Virginia Department of Health has reported that a person diagnosed with mpox has died. This marks the first time someone in Virginia with that disease has died. We're told the patient was in the eastern part of the state, but the health department doesn't plan to release the name of the person. Officials did not say that the person died from the disease itself.